There we go.
Stop continuing, game! Why are you fucking retarded right now?
I grew up in New Orleans. Daddy went to prison when I was two.
Is that really what he says? I grew up in New Orleans?
Yeah. You know, he's got a generic black background story. It's
Lower Ninth Ward.
Pretty bad. Yeah. Oh, man, it's so bad. I grew up in New Orleans.
I'm from that ninth ward.
Yes. Oh god, I forgot how bad the sensitivity is.
Yeah, it's pretty ridiculous.
Okay, so is somebody gonna invite me?
I had to play the prologue again, apparently. So
why?
I don't know.
I didn't have to.
Well, y'all are some assholes.
Did you delete your character?
I thought you said that you wanted to play the prologue because you didn't last time.
No, I mean, I played the prologue last time, I just didn't stream any of it, so I didn't, you know, do any part of the Let's Play, so. You know what, fuck it, yeah. For the sake of the video, I will simply run through this real quick.
Okay, well, on that note, I'm going to go warm up the rest of my burrito. Hello!
What?
Since I got yelled at to eat earlier.
Who just said hi, Ari?
Oh. I did.
Okay, I thought that was somebody in, like, the background.
Dude. Hold on, stand still, I don't move. Damn it,
bruh.
Didn't work. Hold on.
Bruh. Break the door.
Wait, did I get it?
Big old dude couldn't break the damn door.
I wanna know if I got it. If so.
Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night, but he can't bump open the fucking door.
Alright, hold on. Stop moving. Okay, I got it. Like, when you stand still, your eyes, like, go cross-eyed almost and just stare up into this fucking sky. You look like an idiot.
Damn, why are you coming for me like that?
Not my fault. Alright, I'm gonna go warm up my
you're gonna
my
stay
burrito.
In the fucking bathroom and go eat your food.
I wasn't gonna eat it all, but... Tyler yelled at me to eat.
I don't know where the fuck you think you're going. Better
fucking
go warm up your
bitch.
Food.
Fuck you.
You gotta be in like just the right spot apparently.
Alright. Ava, be right back. I'm gonna go warm this up.
Sure, why not?
I legit think I would empty my bowels if I was in a dropping elevator.
Bruh.
I ain't even ashamed of that, man.
I can see you through the camera. You feeling alright, mate? No shakes? Fever? Chills? Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta kick the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me.
I know damn well she did not just try and invite this Jason guy.
She did.
Bruh, can we ban him from this channel? just for tonight.
If you have the power, then do it.
I don't! You taking away my powers, damn it.
Me? I ain't taking away nobody's power. Got a zombie on me. You can't harm me. Who do your voodoo, bitch?
It's the infected! Run for the storage room!
Okay. I was gonna risk it, but I'm not gonna risk it. Oh, shit! That was not the best time to turn around. Still got that left hook. Is that you?
I'm watching videos on Snapchat.
Of course you are.
The lifeguard said no. You heard what he said.
Let's skip all this nonsense. Bitch, I'm trying to.
You going out?
You're not gonna help.
You at least have a weapon.
Please.
I'm not trying to hear all this nonsense.
All right, this is fucking crazy. On three, one, two, fucking three.
Fucking three. God damn, dude, that's twice. In less than a minute, this dude's been knocked out.
Smash this!
That bitch was you!
Oh my god, the fucking one-liners from this guy. That bitch was huge!
The last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.
Thanks, son of a boy. Alright, prologue done.
I was touch and go with you for a while.
Getting better.
Now let's see if I can find you.
It's in the Book of Revelations.
What? You're joking. Oh, shit.
The dead arose and climbed from their graves.
Oh man, I should have left with the others.
Oh, this can't be happy. Gotta be a fucking nightmare. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
Fuck, I should have stuck with James. Yeah, everybody was leaving, but not me.
Oh, that's hilarious.
How long does it take to heat a burrito?
Hey, how about you shut your fucking mouth and just be quiet?
You know what? I'm gonna smack you in the back of the fucking head.
You ain't gonna do that. You know what? Man, fuck this.
Oh. Nigga threw a paddle at me. I should have picked it up.
What the fuck did I just come back to?
Tyler was talking all that shit, so I had to give him the hands real quick.
Dude, you didn't even give me hands. You gave me a fucking paddle.
Yeah, you beat up pretty bad.
That's even better. Mm-hmm. Is it just me, or are you guys kind of like skipping around? It's like you move. It's like you're moving, and then it's like your guy just like jolts forward or some shit.
I was gonna say I don't mind skipping.
Name's John.
No, I mean I don't. That's fine by me, because I meant like. I just feel like it's lagging. Uh-huh. Or good. I don't know. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it's calling, man. Mama didn't raise no bitch! Oh, where is everybody?
Bro, we're past that part. That's part of the prologue.
Oh, that was... Oh, okay.
We just talked to Cinnamoy. He was safe inside.
Look, shut up. I know. I remember where we're at now. Ooh, look at this. Broomstick. MMB. What is MMB?
MMB.
Middle mouse button?
Yes.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Ugh. What kind of resort has all these damn stairs, dog?
Give me an escalator. We need to turn the difficulty level up.
Yes. Because what's a zombie game without crazy ass difficulty?
Exactly. I mean, this game is too easy. We could all be split up and be perfectly fine, except for Ari.
Yeah.
What the fuck's that mean?
She'd find a way to get a horde and be overpowered.
Bruh.
And we'd all get our asses kicked.
Oh, like, no?
Wait.
I know damn well you better not.
The fuck?
Yeah, you know what? You have a horde, you better deal with it yourself.
I just did. What the fuck? This is so easy.
Okay. I'm the last one to talk. I got a horde. Oh, shit. No!
Where the fuck is the difficulty?
Punch! Pull out the paddle!
We don't have to go back to the main menu for difficulty, do we?
I don't know. Just know that they are on me. Piece of shit.
I hear that heavy breathing. And I fell in the water.
Oh no, you might want to get out. Everybody know niggas can't swim.
Bruh, it's like 2 feet. This whack-ass fucking resort has a pool that's like 2 feet deep.
I might die, actually. Fuck, no matter every turn or corner I turn, there's always at least 3 zombies. Fuck, man.
I'll be watching you.
Fuck, I don't have a weapon. Fisticuffs. Let's go, Nick.
Fisticuffs. We all know niggas can't fight.
I don't have a weapon.
Oh, it must have broke.
It did.
That's what you get for fighting all the zombies.
Trying to level up.
Level up? This ain't Pokemon, dog. You can't just battle and level up. You gotta do the quest.
Look, okay, well, me and Ari are here.
Just threw the fucking shit out of me.
Okay, oh, yeah, shit!
I no longer have a weapon either. Damn it.
Oh.
Talking all that good shit a second ago. And you got kicked in your chest. How do you kick?
What the fuck?
Okay.
Yep.
I would prefer not to be left alone.
I'm still in here.
It wasn't my choice.
Where's my BB? Oh.
Standing in a pool like a fucking retard.
Bruh.
This is Roger.
It was a nice pool.
On a special assignment on the island of Banohi.
You guys clear.
I'm investigating
place.
Illegal logging and clear cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banohi billions.
Banohi.
I've been told that my life might
be in
danger.
What the fuck? I was like up on the railing.
Behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now.
Looks like you were struggling to get out that pool.
Apparently, I can't jump out of the pool.
You can't. You're fucking Logan. Logan's a piece of shit.
Looking like a motherfucking postcard.
Looking like a motherfucking postcard. Man, I forgot how funny Sam B is, dog. His lines are ridiculous. And Kaylee's way behind.
I'm looting.
You did it!
I want to make weapons.
We're waiting for other players to proceed.
We need a move.
Alright, I'm coming.
We are not safe here, mate.
Set up. I know. I'm waiting on some other chick to show up.
Just
we are not safe,
waiting.
Mate.
I'm bitch.
Still waiting.
Hold on, zombie. And I broke my weapon. Fuck.
You could have just pressed B to fast travel, but no.
Okay, good. Well, I'm gonna do that.
About damn time. Okay,
ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station.
Yeah, I'm ready to go out there. Wait. The difficulty level's too slow. Alright, whatever, I can't turn it up. I'll do what I can, bro.
I can't remember. This isn't one of those progressively harder games. We can turn that kind of shit up, right?
Uh-oh.
I'm up for
it. Uh-oh. I got a heavy pipe. Somebody about to catch a pipe to the face.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah, we also gotta find Maggie now.
Oh, shit. Damn it, Maggie. Aren't you supposed to be with Glenn? Oh, wait. That's right.
I hope to God we can turn this to the field.
Blah. Shank, dog. Oh, shit.
Give me your money. Give me your fucking money.
Yeet. Apparently I can't walk through beach balls.
Oh,
they're just
shit.
Too heavy.
Oh shit.
Wait, so baby, are you recording this?
I am streaming this.
Oh. I'm sorry to all. Hey, get off my car! All you see is him just jump in and kick some.
That's how I always jump in, dog. It's no fun fighting zombies if you're not just gonna fucking run in and drop kick them.
You lucky I gotta get some stamina. Alright, there we go.
Grove Street, bitch.
I don't think we needed to do all that.
If you hadn't come along. You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can.
All right, and here's where we get the.
I guess I didn't.
Pass up anything useful.
No, we don't, do we? Can't pass up anything useful.
Why does this? Oh, somebody must have paused the game.
No.
I found a shovel. Let's go dig a tunnel.
Can't make it.
Bruh, it's not 7 days.
You wouldn't know that. You never played with us.
It's because I don't play garbage.
Oh, but you're playing this game.
I know. Caught myself in a trap.
He's activated his trap card.
It's number 20.
Oh, God. Banish this motherfucker to the Shadow Realm.
Bruh, they banished me from the Shadow Realm.
This bitch has to get the fuck out.
Bruh.
He's not good enough.
This dude said, take whatever you want. Like, it was an option for me not to.
Great. What's that?
Babe, could you...
Hurry!
Yeah, I'm like, both of these dudes just tried to run up on her, and I ended up taking the hits for her.
Well, thanks, babe. I didn't hear anything. I have the music.
Look at you go. I can't with you, man.
Just fucking kicking.
It's just curb stomping all these fucking zombies, dude.
She fucking hit me, man. I was mad.
Bitch.
Am I the only one here? Okay.
Oh shit. Where'd you go?
I'm right next to you.
No, this chick. She like hit me and went through my body. Man, Sam B's stamina shit right now. Gotta upgrade.
What the fuck?
This ain't baller territory.
Oh, wait. Don't mind if I do. Ari, I swear to... I hope you know what the fuck you're doing.
Nope, we'll find out.
She's about to blow us up.
Oh my goodness.
Somebody should probably take that out of her hand.
Okay. Hand that to
we've
me.
All, we've all don't seen throw what happens with her in Dynamite.
I don't know how to drop it.
How'd you pick it up? Press that one more time.
I can't drop it. Get away from me, because I don't know if I drop this, it's gonna explode.
It's not, just it's press, not, press yeah, left just... click. Left click, damn it.
Are you sure?
Yes! Thank you.
Whoa, get that Molotov out your hand.
Oh, wait, no! Don't
Jesus run. Christ!
I'm glad I moved this.
Right? Oh my goodness. Let's stay away from propane tanks and Molotovs from now on.
Just for Ari,
yeah.
Like,
oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Who did that?
Which one of y'all fucking hit me?
Sure as hell wouldn't
me. All die?
Apparently, dude.
That wasn't me that did that. I didn't have that.
Somebody blew the fucking thing up in my hand.
well.
Babe, please tell me you didn't throw some shit at us.
I had nothing.
Gonna go summon the big zombie. Oh, I guess we gotta kill them all before the big zombie comes out. Somebody shoot it!
Shoot it, bruh. I was leaving it for the big zombie. Who the fuck hit it?
This is blame Ari.
Nah. Is there a way
to pick people up?
That was you, wasn't it?
It was me, but see. I thought that's what you wanted me to do. I thought that was the whole reason why you threw it.
Bruh.
Why is he not?
Because we gotta use the card. Now
right,
we gotta
everybody.
Whoop his ass without propane because you blew it up in my face.
Mama didn't raise no bitch. Let's go. Oh, shit.
You got that ass beat.
Get your bitch ass up.
Oh, shit. So did I.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Hell yeah.
Give me a fucking moment.
Think you gonna fucking push me around? Babe, try not to go off on your own.
Come on, right here.
I just remember last time you went upstairs or some shit.
I hate this area because it's so goddamn dark.
Press T. I told you that.
I did. It's still pretty dark.
Well, that's just you being racist.
Ooh, it's still pretty dark.
Wow.
Try a new Coke Zero.
Bitch took my fucking money.
Maybe next time you start, looping faster.
No, I was talking about the vending machine, bitch.
Oh, why would you put money in a vending machine?
I just fucking clicked on it. It was like, you lose $7.
You should have broke the vending machine.
I had more money a second ago, and then I blew me up and it took away $70.
What the?
It's okay, you didn't need that money anyway.
Alright, I'm heading upstairs.
No you're not. I can head upstairs. And then you can follow him.
What are you doing?
Upgrading this thing so it doesn't break when I use it. So I can chuck it at some zombie's head.
Because you told me to!
Oh shit, watch out!
Oh! Bruh, don't tell me that when I'm in mid fisticuffs.
Bruh, you almost got smacked in the face.
Well, I don't have any more weapons, so.
It's you!
Bruh, Sam B, he wasn't that big. This dude's talking about he's huge. He was smaller than you.
This is where we ended the game last time because of Ike's bitch ass being too tired.
Bro, this is exactly where I was about to end it right now.
Seriously?
No, I'm not. I gotta continue.
Gotta continue.
I'm trying to keep my... I'm trying to...
Moon.
I don't know who the fuck you think this is. Run that shit, nigga. Run that. I'm sorry. I had a moment.
I just hope my stream is as enjoyable as it seems.
I'm sorry. Ari looked like she was about to get jumped and some shit happened, alright? I blacked out.
Anyways, you said you had to keep your what?
I'm trying not to have my earphones on, really.
Why?
Because the two people that are staying with us, they're both gone. Like, I'm the only one in the house right now.
Okay.
So, I don't know if their phone is gonna be alive. To call me when they are trying to get back inside.
So you're just listening for Knox.
Yeah, Knox.
Okay, well then keep one headphone off.
It feels fucking weird, man.
Well, get the fuck over it. Bitch, we are not ending here.
We are ending right now.
the fuck we are.
Watch me leave. I'll do it. I'll the fuck it.
You as a little bitch.
I'm watching.
What you gonna do, nigga?
Miss, apparently. Where the fuck my knife go?
Kinda want my paddle back, actually.
Yeah, he equipped the paddle immediately.
Okay, talk to him, but... Why can't I talk to him?
Miss
this
you.
Is Cinnamoy, why can't I talk to him? I guess, whatever, we'll continue.
Upgrade.
Or picked up another. If I pick up a quest, do we all pick it up or no?
I think so, yeah.
So do you got the quest that tells you to go to the lighthouse?
It says waiting on one of three players. Two of three players.
No, wait, that's... I can level up stuff. No, that says one of three players is paused.
Oh.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going
So
anywhere.
Do you guys not have a quest side quest called On the Air?
Dude, stop talking to me.
Quest.
I mean, realistically, I didn't want to.
I've got to kill time. It says help Mike and Dominic.
You guys don't have side quests. You guys do not.
Oh, on the air. It says your face is on Ashes to Ashes. That's what you just chose. Well, now you're on the air. Go to the lighthouse and bring back a signal amplifier. Is that what we're trying to do?
Well, which one are we doing? The only reason it shows my face is because I'm tracking. I track the quest, so which one are we going to track?
Fuck. I guess the fucking Lost. It's like the easiest one, so we'll just fucking knock that out real quick.
Find Maggie?
I don't even know which one we're fucking... Hold on.
I don't even know where Maggie's at.
Well, that's why we're tracking it.
Oh. Okay. One, two, great.
And you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed.
I have it tracked, but it's not tracking. Like, do you see anything for it?
It wasn't even fucking damaged.
Not really, no.
Let me read the quest. Let me see.
Whoop up and over. Damn!
I don't know how I'm gonna. Okay, fuck it. I can't track Lazarus Rising? Okay, what about Ashes to Ashes? Where's. Okay,
well, Lazarus Rising, we have to find Carpart. So that's not trackable.
Yeah, so finding Maggie is not gonna be trackable neither because, well. We have to find her.
Yeah.
So I did the other one. I'm doing Ashes to Ashes.
Okay, so what do we do for that one?
Is there an update right now, guys, or no?
Yeah, Ashes bring fuel from the gas station to burn the bodies.
Okay, so basically, yeah, we all...
Do you guys see my face on the quest? Ashes to Ashes? I see yours on Ashes to Ashes, and I see Kaylee's on Lazarus Rising.
Yeah, so track, that just shows what they're tracking. So right now, I'm on it.
Yeah, it's now tracking.
He's tracking something that's not trackable anyway, so. Alright.
Wait, I was tracking the fucking quest. Shut the fuck up.
No, I was letting you know it moved. So there should be some parts right here, actually.
Yeah, Yeah.
You got it?
Yeah.
There's like three more cars up ahead, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, and we gotta take one from each.
Dude, get the fuck.
Whoa! You bitch! You fucking bitch! Oh! You weren't gonna tell me about that one either, was you? All right.
What the fuck you mean? That's why I fucking attacked it, dipshit. That's a runner.
You weren't gonna be like, hey. Alright, be careful.
Crazy bitch.
Hey, she's not a bitch, she's just crazy.
Bitch was crazy.
Hold it.
Oh shit.
Bruh, what, babe? What is the song from?
So there's two zombies down here and they're chasing me. And you guys decide to go after. Okay. I got three zombies chasing me over here.
It's from Treasure Planet, baby.
Okay. That was my movie.
Okay, I lied. I got four zombies.
Oh, crap. I had one big one on me and he just punched me off of a car.
Okay. No problem, guys. I'll take care of all of them.
I would hope so. You're a ex-fucking football player from the motherfucking champions.
I don't mean shit in this environment. It just means I can throw shit. Hopefully. How many do we got? How do I even know?
I have no idea. I've just been taking parts and it just keeps going up. It just keeps saying parts taken.
Oh,
I was gonna say, if I'm not mistaken, there's a runner around here. Hey.
Fuck.
Oh, I'm out of stamina. What? What?
Fuck off me. What? Don't. No. Oh my god.
Yeah, go help her. I'll just keep kicking these ones. Where the hell even are you, babe? Oh.
Can I pick you? I don't think I can pick you.
I don't think we can get
This bitch is level 5. Oh, level. That bitch is level 12. What the fuck? Level you guys.
Probably really fucking low.
I'm trying to. How do I even? We're all level 2. Why are we fighting level 12, motherfucker?
Because we've moved far enough up in the game. Jeez, I thought you were a runner. You just like ran into my body. I thought you were a zombie.
Wait, what are we doing, guys? Aren't we going somewhere?
Oh, what? Yeah, we're still tracking that quest, and we're like off course.
Well, wait, there's a skull. What are these skulls again?
Badass zombies. Like the ones you don't want to fuck with.
Oh,
this is a checkpoint house, though. If we can get in here.
I mean, you guys. Oh shit, you guys went the other way.
Yeah, there were two on the front door.
Ew. How do we get in here?
We have to wait until he kills the other one. Oh,
there's one right here.
Yeah. I thought I went this way. Don't waste your weapon, babe. Just keep kicking it.
Oof.
Come on, tough guy. Wow, he's like not even moving.
Hey, it's ooh.
Oh, this should be where Maggie is. Wow. You said it's black, and then he just said ooh, because he was looking at black booty.
Bruh, come on now.
Oh, that's Kim, and this is not Maggie.
Damn it. Can't do what I want to do. Wait, here we go.
I need my teddy bear.
I can do that.
Wait, no, it's not the same.
The last time I saw him, he was in our bungalow. Number 15, where I live with my sister Jenny.
You live in a bungalow?
His name is Teddy. Tell him Annie sent you, and I'm sure he'll go with you. He's a brave teddy bear.
If you bring me some water, I'll give you whatever I have.
I think we can negotiate. Sounds like the beginning to a bad porn. I'll give you whatever you want.
I'm kind of stuck. Here we go.
How do you get stuck?
I was trying to teabag her, and then one thing led to another.
You got stuck in them guts.
Hey. Not a bad place to be stuck in.
It depends on the guts.
Well, yeah.
You don't want to get stuck in those zombie guts.
You know what? Oh, damn. Spook the shit out of me. Alright, alright, we're moving.
I know, I'm coming. I'm starting this one.
Back down.
I don't want to use my weapon. I enjoy kicking them anyways.
I've been using my weapon because I end up getting some more anyway.
True. Alright, now where do we go to get the damn... It's like leading me this way.
Follow me. Where are you guys... Wait, which quest are you guys doing?
Maybe it's having me finish that Lazarus quest.
No, you're on Because
I have a bunch of car parts.
You're looking at toys for whatever that one is.
Yeah, it's having me go get a damn teddy bear.
What are we doing? Ashes to ashes?
Ashes to
ashes. Yeah, because you didn't talk to either of the people in the house, that's why. We both got new quests.
I mean, in all honesty, though, we probably might not want to do Ashes.
Why? What is it again?
I feel like it's bringing us to these high-level people, and, like, again, we're only level 2.
No, if you look at the quests, it shows skulls and...
Oh, that's not the kind of guy I'm trying to fuck with right now.
Ashes to Ashes, it has, like...
Oh, this is not the place to be right now.
Nope. I remember this area. This is not where we want to be. Okay, you might want to run, Ari.
Yeah, like, don't go that way.
I was looking at my fucking menu.
Come towards me.
Wait a minute, I forgot there's a quest over here. Oh, wait, no, there's not. This isn't it. But I did get a motherfucking pipe. There will be a quest back here later. Ho ass.
You that man?
We're coming.
You that man? Fuck. Take him out myself.
See, I know you can handle it.
Oh, we gotta go to the tower. Isn't this where we get a car?
There is one up there.
Leveled up. Damn. Ari trying to get them calves. Running in heels and everything.
Isn't this a working yes? Boop. Your Uber has arrived.
Ari, run!
Babe, get in the car. Fuck yeah. Oh shit, I can't see.
We're gonna die.
Boop. There we go.
You're good at this.
Where are you going?
I thought we needed to go to the lighthouse.
No, we don't. Well, yeah,
we're
we
going
do.
Anyway.
That's on the air, but. Fuck it. This is a quest. This just wasn't the one that I had tracked.
Ow.
Yeet.
Can't be. I can't believe you're alive.
Can't
Shut
be.
Up.
I got to trade with Javier. My boy, Javi. Javi Bobby. In the sapphire sky.
I wonder if the glitch still works in this game.
What glitch?
What?
It's like where you like make multiple weapons. You don't know the weapon glitch?
I think I remember it. I don't use it anymore. It's been a long time since I played this game.
It was literally like, I think you drop all you drop your weapon or whatever.
Oh yeah.
The other person picks it up and they save, but you don't save.
Yep, I remember that. We took advantage of that a lot.
Bro, we did too. You know how many electrical machetes I made?
Oh, fucking this game.
That was back when it first, yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure PC's patched it in some way.
Oh.
I mean, we can always test it when we get something worth testing it with.
Okay, I have to take a look.
real. Hey, Maggie.
I wish he had come with us. I'm worrying him.
Alright, I found Maggie's ugly ass.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge.
I mean, look at her. She's a fucking train wreck. What the fuck y'all expect?
Oh, yeah. She got hit by a train.
Shit, you're alive?
Damn.
Oh, there's another quest over by me.
Over by you? Oh, you went up? Yeah. Babe, come upstairs. We're waiting on you.
The fuck do I get upstairs?
The metal door.
I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant. I must say, everything seems...
Step in the circle.
Quiet. Deserted. I'm a little concerned.
I'm James.
Let's do it.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people.
Go talk to my people. What do you mean, my people?
You can talk to my fist.
You have no fist.
The dog, you totally missed every shot.
Shut up.
Every fucking shot.
I'm just grabbing
them. I have supplies.
Like, you know how many goddamn quests we probably have?
A lot. This guy won't shut the fuck up.
Let me through.
Work, goddammit.
Let me through.
No.
That is exactly what I needed. Thank you. You just saved this girl's life.
Oh yeah, there's like one or two zombies behind this door, right?
No, this won't do.
Babe, hurry up so I can get this fucking Afro Samurai wannabe to open this door.
Weren't we follow James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp?
Look at you stand all bucked to this dude.
Something wrong with the power.
You look like you about to beat his ass.
The two Transformers power in the
Who? Me?
Yeah, you.
Someone needs to see what's
like, you got your fists all back and ready. Like, you about to swing on this dude.
You what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
One in the front, one in the back.
Really?
Great minds think alike.
I mean, Aiko is pretty damn sexy.
I'll let you into the storage shed.
That Asian persuasion, bro.
What did he say? I missed all of that.
I don't know. I don't even know what the fuck we're supposed to do for him.
Oh, man. Oh, well.
Whatever it is, it's not here, so... Damn it, bro. Really?
I don't know what's going on. Like, we both had plenty of room, but neither of us can make it through.
Where the hell did I put that?
Oh, yeah, that's that quest where you have to, like, put the luggage. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna go do that.
So, wait, what quest should we do?
How the fuck do you get down there?
You know how many quests we have? Like, this is ridiculous.
Well, not gonna be able to do it.
Why?
Because we don't have the quest.
Which quest?
The zombie is whooping my ass, babe.
I wanted to put the crates in the formation. I'll turn around and kick his ass.
I was fighting one. Fuck you.
Wait, where did the fuck you all go?
Over the
outside
ledge.
The lighthouse. Yeah, over the back.
I am stronger.
She just tried to say she's stronger than me. Like, no, you're not. I could get her ass beat by Sam B, dog.
Is that what they call it these days?
Sure. See, that looks like help to me.
Bitch. She's got a fucking...
Yeah, I took a fucking hit to the back of the head with a wrench. Just for you.
Thanks, babe.
Or a rusty pipe. Where the hell did you go, I? All the way down the hill? Here we go.
Yeah, I started driving.
This bitch.
Fine, let's go, babe.
I started driving looking for some.
Get
in.
Wait,
what? Hold on. Wait, guys, actually stay where you guys are. Well,
we're coming down with these fucking backwards ass European looking ass cars. Jesus, man. Ugh.
Time to bat this motherfucker.
Oh shit.
Whoa, what the fuck?
I didn't know.
Run into the gate and then run into me.
I don't know. I didn't even think I hit the gate. Swerve.
U-turn.
Oh.
Oh,
I ran.
Oh. Oh, you guys ran it. Oh, nope. Fucking up.
At least this isn't like PUBG where I could have tapped you and we'd all been dead.
Bruh.
Boop.
Fuck it. I guess we going. Bruh. Really?
Okay, this is where we're getting out. Everybody get out.
This is not where we're getting out. You fucking up.
Nah, bruh. You led us here. So this is where we got out. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're gonna get back in.
Did you please tell me you watched the
I watched a little bit of it.
Look, okay?
Fucking hit the tree, hit the front, hit the tree, hit the front. Oh my god, babe.
I'm trying to bring this
better than I.
I know where we're at, but I don't know where we're at. I'm trying to get to this goddamn quest, okay?
Really?
Oh.
He's like not turning right.
Come on, you guys.
He's trying.
I'm trying so hard. This vehicle is like... Okay, we're gonna stop here. Sure.
Are you guys serious? Ah! Zombie!
Holy shit!
Where are you going?
I'm gonna run over a zombie. Is he dead?
He's gotta be now. He's like stuck under your car. What, are we getting in? Or are we going in there? Oh, I thought this was the stop. Because I know there's like a dude in that building up there.
What? Don't hit me. She won't get in the fucking car. I've like mashed F 30 times. I wouldn't get in.
You guys leave the black guy on the outside of the car.
I kind of
sure there's space in there. Or... Yeah, there's space right behind that seat. You're trying to drive all up underneath these caves.
Alright, we're here.
Dibs.
This is where the quest is. Ah! Run! Help me!
Oh shit, he's got a cleaver. Oh shit, I missed it. And I don't have anything else to throw at it. Where's the weapon?
Holy shit.
Oh! You had another weapon to throw at it. I didn't.
Can I heal you? What do I do? What do I do? What do
Watch
I do?
Watch your friend die.
Oh, fuck!
Get this piece of shit. Come on, throw the box at him or something.
I did. It went like right through her. Oh, there's money in the crates. If feel like one of them's running at me, but I lost it. Behind you.
What?
There it is. Oh shit, dude.
Oh.
I'm gonna need help with this one. I'm like out of breath every 5 seconds.
Nick, I could upgrade.
Well, have you upgraded at all?
Nope, but I mean, there's a big zombie over there somewhere, so.
Okay, here we go.
Oh! Knock my ass. Damn!
Throw. Wait for it. Back away from him. Here's a propane tank.
Alright, I'm ready whenever you are. Just
throw it.
Wait, am I getting hit by something?
Alright, he should be dying.
Anything good in here?
Anything good in here?
Okay, I think the last flare is right here.
Yeah, I got the one on the boat, so. Return to Trevor. Yeah, my money, cuz.
What you talking about? I got buku money, bro.
Alright, let me upgrade real quick. You should upgrade too, while you're over there complaining about stamina.
Upgrade what, though?
Press U.
No, I know, but I mean, like, upgrade what, though?
I don't know, whatever you want. Oh, is this pink elephants?
Think so, sounds like it. It's turned down pretty low for me.
Yeah, I turned it down quite a bit. Yeah, it's pink elephants. Beware. Beware. Beware.
What the fuck?
I don't know. I can't hit him. He's like floating and like teleporting to the damn car. You're a fucking monster, dude.
Bruh. Woo! Bruh.
I'm scared of you now, man. I'm fucking teleporting onto the car. That ain't normal.
Whoa.
Oh. Okay, yeah.
Bruh.
You know how hard first person driving is.
For you, go. For you? I'm a fucking pro.
Uh-huh, says the guy who's constantly getting us killed in pub.
That's pub, okay? Bruh.
It were fine, did you not see that?
We're on the road, so I can't be mad at you.
Told you. Okay.
Wow.
I just wanted to see if I could get that one to flip, because it's a newer model. But whatever.
Mm-hmm. Over here, mate. Nigga, where you going? Bruh, what the fuck?
Okay, we're good. I got this under control. See?
Your man don't know how to drive, bro.
Dude got jokes.
He's doing better than what you've done.
Never. Whenever I drive, my missions are a success.
Her screaming was annoying.
The gate doesn't open. Okay. Wow. I took damage.
Did you? From getting out?
Yeah, apparently.
Yeah, you do.
Okay.
Whew.
Cinnamoy!
Turns into quest.
Alright, cool. It means I gotta go upstairs and fucking grab the stuff.
Cinnamoy!
Said you're a little bitch.
I saw what you did for us, and I won't forget it.
How'd you see that?
Now listen, though.
I'll see an old ass man.
There's something else. The lighthouse is back online.
Ooh, we came
not
here
bad. We need to cover all our bases. A few of us started arranging a huge help sign out in the clearing nearby. We were chased off by those fucking things.
How much money I got? I got 1813.
Everyone's too scared to go back out there. If you can finish the sign for us, I'll make it worth your while. What do you say?
This big boy can get his foot up pretty damn high.
Frank?
I can't even jump. He's like wheezing over here. I think Sam B has asthma. It's canon now.
Stay strong,
man. You think you're funny. You think you're real funny.
Where the hell did I put that?
Put the Asian on the outside. We can't let you drive, babe.
Hmm?
What was what?
Did somebody get bit?
Your guy looks high as fuck.
That's what I was saying.
You guys hear that noise, right?
No. I hear the car. And a seagull.
There's a fucking recording going on. That's why I picked up recording.
Oh.
Like, what the fuck? Who's fighting? what are we doing?
I don't know. Pick a quest and do it. We have multiple.
I guess we're going to tell Steven about Maggie? Oh, boy. And you say I'm bad.
I didn't run into anything, though.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. You're not running into anything. You're right.
Now I am. Alright, there you go. I'm back on the path of righteousness.
And we're back into another car.
I turned the wheel! Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, the game doesn't seem to register turning very, very well.
Jesus.
Like, I definitely would fucking turn.
Might have to play this with a controller. Just kidding. That's what console players say. Oh my god. You fucking sandwiched that dude. Your scream was so dramatic.
Did you die? How'd you...
Oh, but I could pick you up.
Fix you right up.
How? What'd you do?
I pressed F.
Thanks, baby.
Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me...
Good.
Shut up and pull the car outside, fat boy.
See, I brought us here so that we could turn in stuff.
Remember me, mate.
Kelly's worried.
I'ma try.
Help Jack break down the door to the infirmary.
Alright, I told Steven and he gave me $31.
Yeah.
Is that all that information was worth?
Basically, yeah. Oh yeah, you know. Thank you for finding my wife. Here's $31.
Like, bruh, zombie apocalypse. I found your wife. You're gonna pay me more.
You might want to come out them pockets, bro. Better dig deep, son. Dig deep.
Or just run like a mafia and just be like, it's either money or your wife. Yeah, dude, I helped open the door. And there's zombies in here. But there were also like bandages and shit, so can't remember if we need those or not. I would assume so. Money looted. About to get more of that.
I'll give her a shot, dawg. Is she dead or is she asleep?
I don't know, I think she looks dead.
She looked like she's drunk. I don't know.
Who? The one in the infirmary?
The random bitch is laying down.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's, She's
dead.
Something else.
Alright, you guys, get in the car.
Don't tell me what to do.
Okay.
Couldn't go nowhere anyway.
Bruh. Ari.
Fuck you.
I was waiting on you.
Fucking. As he's pulling away, I was waiting.
I didn't think it would take that long for her to get into the goddamn car.
As soon as I got next to it, you fucking just drove away.
Pro driver right here. Look at them skills.
And before we hit something.
Wait.
What the hell are you doing? Apparently don't go off that jump.
Bruh, but...
Don't let this zombie hit me. This guy. I'm getting out.
Yeah, because the quest is right here, so...
And there's another car right here. You would have blocked them both in. He's a bleeding. Just kidding. He's already a zombie.
Oh, don't worry. I can help your husband out.
This is my wife, Jess.
We
were driving like a bat out of hell. We saw that broke down car. Part of me said, I think I got whatever he had. Or a rabies. I don't know. Fuck.
I can't remember. I think either he just turns and we save her, or that he turns and bites her before we even get back.
Here. What do you want us to do? Will she get in the car? Okay, she got in the car.
Oh, yeah. And we have to take her somewhere.
Gotta take her to the lighthouse, I guess.
Where would she have gone if we had had four people? There ain't a fifth seat in this car.
That's a very good question.
Oh, we left the other truck. We could have gone and taken that one. Oh, Lord. It's from Cars. I mean, it was a song before Cars, but this is from Cars. This dude just wanted the XP.
Yep.
Oh, we should check that bunker when we go back down. I'm sure there's some good stuff in there.
I was thinking about that too when I saw it, and I was like, maybe this is a bunker we gotta go through.
Ugh. Get out the car, female.
You're living in the lighthouse? Thank you.
Okay.
Can you check on my husband?
No, we're not gonna check on your fucking husband.
But I am gonna take that weapon.
You gotta talk to somebody? Yes? No?
Weak homemade double blade? Yeah, I'll swap that out. I like a double blade. Mmm. Upskirt!
Mmm.
How do I zoom?
What?
How do I zoom?
Stop looking at my skirt.
Or what?
Get your ass in the truck.
Tell me what.
Ooh, he said get your bitch ass in the trunk, cuz.
He said.
Really?
I said it, I'm not taking it back. Wait, are we looking for Kelly's husband? Wait, which quest are we doing?
Oh no, dog. We look for somebody's husband, apparently.
Yeah, that's what I'm like.
Let's just go gather up. We'll just do a survey and ask anybody if they're a husband. We'll just put them in the fucking truck.
Did she just move the truck? Bruh, the fuck? You thought I was a monster? Bruh, she moved the whole truck.
With that booty.
Not even. She moved it with the tits pass.
Bunker?
I don't know if it's closed or not.
Are we able to go in?
We might have to go up that ladder in the back of it.
Ah, here it is. I mean, watch it. There's no real entrance or nothing.
Well, that kind of sucks. Never mind then.
Ah! Oh, I'm. Yeah.
What the f-
I got back first. That means I got it.
Wait,
did you die?
Pick you up. I kept hitting F on him, Bam. How come it wouldn't let me pick him up?
I have no idea.
How the fuck did you even die, I?
I tried to do a jump hit, and yeah. Apparently, I must have broke my knees and just, yeah.
Yeah, you already got a knee brace on. Rip to your football career.
Okay, so I don't know what quest we're doing. It's
yeah, I don't know where we're going. I just started driving.
What did we just finish?
My Bloody Valentine.
Booyah!
So her name is Jessica.
It's pronounced Jessica.
Shit, bitch ass. We must have not talked to her or some shit. I don't know. Fuck it. Let's do. My precious? Where's my precious at?
Up this tree, apparently.
Gollum has it.
Really, nigga?
I can't go forward every time.
Please! So. My precious is going back to. What the fuck is going on?
Your precious is going back to Mordor.
Yeah,
okay, no more Lord of the Rings references.
Should have let his bitch ass up.
Giving the zombie a boost.
Oh my god.
Thank you. Oh yeah, lockpicking's a skill.
Man, that
was
fucked up.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I'm out of here. Should be two.
Okay, we're not gonna do my crush. We're gonna do Seabot's toy store. Where is
what? Oh, come on. I know I hit that.
Alright, yeah, we're gonna do toy story.
Go get that teddy bear.
Yep.
Well, I'm not driving anymore.
That's fine. You were a terrible driver anyway.
Bruh.
I don't even know what the fuck you did. What? How are we here?
I told you, dog. You didn't give me a quest marker, so I just drove.
I don't even know how to.
You were going the right way up that hill. Like, around this left. There you go.
Jesus.
Oh no, wait.
Oh. See, I wanna trust you, but I don't. I just don't. And you know why. Okay, you gained a little bit of trust. You got through all of that. pretty decently.
I mean,
decently.
I already got out, so...
As did I. Isn't this where we're supposed to be? The bungalows are in the back, right?
Still got some ways to go.
But it's... I'm gonna take the long way.
What we got here?
Yeah, you guys went the wrong way. I could use y'all help. Ooh, fuck, man. You scared the shit out of me.
Where are you at, Ben?
I don't know. I'm going around the building, the right side. I'm pretty sure the bungalow where the bear is in the back.
I mean, we're headed to it right now, so...
Would you just fall? Thank you.
No. Oh, shit, that's two big guys. Wait a minute, fuck.
Oh no.
All right, let's take evasive maneuvers. We'll come back for him. I wasn't joking, Ari. I left, so.
I know, I did too.
What the hell? Man. I hear a big guy.
Yeah, there were two of them that we just got around.
No, out. There's one by me now. Yeah, he's like over in the pool. Oh shit, that's him. I just tried to go up and kick him.
That's what we did.
Yeah. And then I got slapped to fucking Mars.
Yeah. Didn't work out as well as we had planned originally.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I was like, I'm just gonna leave, man. I'm not messing with that. Eyes in the right spot, though.
I'm right by it.
Oh no.
Oh shit, I'm stuck.
How do I get up there? Okay, here we go.
Oh shit! Fuck! Get the fuck up!
I'm a coming, buddy. I'm a coming. I mean, I'm wheezing, I need my inhaler, but I got your back. Ha, someone left their whole wallet in their suitcase, and it only had
$15. Whoa, mate, bro, wait, calm the fuck down.
Oh yeah, this crazy ass dude. Oh yeah, you're on your own out there. I can't even get through this door.
He straight up tried to kill me, bro.
And he was so chilling here with blood. Lucy.
And no bloody end to it.
And no bloody end to it.
Blood everywhere.
Blood everywhere.
And no bloody end to it.
Everything.
Alright, so.
Oh, that's what that was. I was trying to lead him to I, because I saw he was in the menu.
Oh, bitch. Not even half a bitch. You're just a fool, bitch.
So I've been told.
I'm trying to find out where.
Okay.
Are we going back to the chick, or are we going to keep this teddy bear? I'm not opposed to keeping the teddy bear.
We're going to take it back. I'm trying to figure out if there's any quests near us so that we could just do them, you know?
Yeah. Do y'all hear that?
Hear what, baby?
Hold on, there's a quest over here, guys.
I don't know, it's like something intense is going on. Like my music is different. It's like it's like taking a bite out of an apple. That's what it sounds like.
Orale, pato.
Orale, Holmes. I don't need no spiteful stick.
Yes.
Orale, vato loco.
I apologize to any Hispanic that are watching my stream. He does not know what he is saying.
Quiere dinero.
Nor does he.
Queso dinero.
No, quiere.
No.
I know what the fuck queso. I said.
No, queso.
I want that cheese money, dog.
You think I'm playing with funny money? Alright. Bet. Bitch at. I don't know which quest I'm doing, but I'm following something.
I'm just following you.
Yeah, that hurt, huh?
Yeah, that hurt, huh? I mean, you did just stab her and beat the shit out of her.
My head is starting to hurt. That's what's wrong.
Alright, then let's finish this quest, and then we'll let your bitch ass lay down. And take some NyQuil. Bruh, we're fighting level 14 zombies right now.
We've been doing it the whole time!
I know, but this is different. Because now I'm out of breath fighting 14. Level 14
level,
zombies.
I'm fighting as a level 15, so.
Well, I mean, you can't say the difficulty's not hard anymore.
Fire!
Uh-oh.
Wait, how did they... Bruh, they pushed me into the... Bruh.
Now you gotta walk all the way around.
Seriously? I know you lying. It's okay, I found another way.
Even better.
Watch out, guys. Oh, shit!
Move! Move! I can't get to him. Oh, you're not down.
I'm not down. He just knocked me open. No, I don't know.
The fuck did I go?
Towards the objective?
I was gonna say, yeah, he like fucking disappeared.
I'm over here making shortcuts and shit.
There should have been an achievement for going down that water slide.
I know, right?
Challenge progress, sociolite.
Oh, we gotta follow a trail of blood. I don't know.
That's never a smart idea. And I'm a black person, I would know.
Uh-oh. Ah! Who the fuck's took my alcohol?
Look at the Asian chick, dude, not me.
Exactly who the fuck I looked at. We all know she got a problem.
We're here because we care.
Speak for yourself.
Not about you, about the alcohol that you took.
Bruh, for real, man. I need you guys' help.
Help with what? You just ran off.
He's very, yeah. Oh, whoa, what level is he? Level 15.
He's down. Right, kick his ass.
Get him. Get him in the toilet. Get him in the bathroom. Right there. Yeah. Rose Street, nigga. My Woo. Cell block, nigga.
Welcome to the hood, CJ. I can't wait till I get like a fucking sledgehammer or something, dude. That's what fucking Zambi is good for.
Follow me. I will lead us to the path of righteousness.
I don't even know where you went. You like disappear every time I turn around. And then steal all the money.
It's not my fault, man. I'm not fighting him right now.
That's the same one I dipped away from earlier, dog.
Ari!
Hmm? I was leveling you up. Ari.
Oh, man. My asthma's kicking my ass right now.
Your what?
My asthma.
What the fuck was that noise? That I hear noise? What you're talking about, Tyler. That eerie ass music, like somebody's
yeah,
eating a sandwich or something.
Yeah, man. Oh, crap. I got like four of them on me right now. And you guys went a totally different way.
Well, I went to the objective, so...
I wish I could see the objective. I don't even know what quest you're marked on, you're doing.
I mean, I'm here, so I'm waiting on you guys before I turn it in.
Yeah, just turn it in. We can pick up the prize later.
Let's keep moving, amigos.
No, he's moving. What? Why are you moving?
Let's keep moving, amigos.
Oh, I need you guys here anyway. We're supposed to find the safe. Oh, found the safe.
That was easy.
That's it! Yeah!
He gave me $173.
It's more money than you had before.
Amigos, I hear there are survivors at the lifeguard tower. Can you help me?
I mean, I have 32.
Omar gets the lifeguard tower.
Fuck you, Omar.
Then we probably can stop.
You had us risk our life for 100 lives for $173. And you're walking like you got a stick up your ass.
He's walking like he's white as fuck.
Is this fucking going? Kermit, dude?
No yeah, offense to the white people on your stream. I forgot I would be this.
Oh!
Bruh! Whoa!
Hey, why are you keep walking? Why do you keep walking?
Bruh!
Yeah, he gave no fuck. He's like, y'all got that right.
Right.
Amari, we'll finish him off back here.
Yeah, I'm trying to see if another one's gonna hop on him.
This dude said, y'all got that.
He's running!
I'm out of here.
He's running! He's fucking running!
Seriously?
He's running!
Bro, he just started. Bro, there's too many.
He stopped running.
He's just fucking with us, dude. It's like Dory when she met Marlin. She's like, follow me! And then starts dipping out.
Fuck off.
Oh, and then he starts walking again.
Shit. Dude, can you fucking stop for the zombies? Fucking kick you.
Should be running
again. Oh, what the fuck?
Just for that little corner. I always walk by and kick down zombies because you never know when they're gonna get up. It's called double tap, babe.
Yeah, I know all about double tap.
I
double
hope
tap
so.
Is nice. He's running. He's running.
Sometimes you gotta double tap that ass.
He's fucking running.
I totally forgot about this back entrance.
He's walking again. Bitch, are you telling me we just lost our truck because of you?
This ride is yours.
Well, we should get another one.
I know it is, bruh.
Okay. Dude, get your bitch ass up there.
Could have washed it.
Gracias.
Oh shit. Oh no. Required level is 10. We shouldn't have done that quest. What if these disappear?
I can't pick it up. What the fuck?
Oh no. I'm not level 10. How close am I to level 10? Not even close. I'm halfway there.
Wait, you guys weren't able to pick it up? I think I was able to.
What's your level?
Same as ours.
5. I'm level 5 and I was able to pick up the gun.
Gun's on the floor and I can't pick it up.
Yeah, I can't pick it up.
Wait, are your guys' inventories full?
Yeah.
Well, that's probably why, you fucking dingus.
Oh. Bro!
Totally forgot about that.
Got one.
Got one.
Well, normally it'll let you swap, but then again...
Yeah, it didn't even give us that option.
But yeah, that's because it'll let you pick it up and use it.
Oh, yeah.
It'll go to your immediate gun. And we can't use it, so apparently, you know, obviously.
Alright, you ready to call it there?
Yeah, I'm about to get myself into the...
Into Cinemoy's little crib.
Yeah.
Alright. Like it was necessary to close the door.
Bruh, you don't know what's out there, man.
Alright, man. Well, for anyone watching, I love you. It's been a pleasure. Later.
Oh.